practice. Come on. Learn his movements. In and out. That should be.
Team Machine, and welcome to Underdogs. Now, Underdogs was just released today on Steam VR and the MetaQuest platform. I'm bringing it to you through PCVR. Now, this is a roguelike mech fighting game, like I said, that is newly released today, and I cannot wait to jump into it. Now, the last mech operating game that I played was Vox Machina, and I loved it. I love being in the cockpits and controlling the mech suits and fighting other mechs. Well, this one is like an underground, real steel type deal, so it's going to be a good one. Let's go ahead and dive into Underdogs. We'll do the tutorial.
Attention. Yeah, go ahead.
Put them there. Calibrating.
Congrats. You're now locked into the Gorilla Mech. Whatever you do, it does. You're
nice.
A 5-ton metal monster, baby. Rig and I built a gorilla back when we were fighting in the European leagues. Before we came out
that's
here
me.
To Brakka. Let me show you how to use it.
Got it.
Really, there's just three things we need to learn here. Smashing, moving, and bashing.
Nice.
On with smashing, yeah? Shouldn't need to explain this, but boom! Now we're gonna learn what makes a good smash. Underdogs is physics-based. So the wider and faster you punch, the more damage you deal. Got it? Come on. Put yourself in it. Can't get momentum from that close. Pull back and smash. Yeah.
There we go.
Nice, nice. You sure you're new to this? Go on, go on.
Nice. Land. Oh, alright.
Can't get momentum from that close. Pull back and
there we go.
Ho ho! Someone's aggro. Good, man. You're
nice.
In a bad game. Okay. Okay.
There
okay.
We go.
Calm down, psycho. Now you see that bar above the punching bar?
Yep.
That's his stun bar. He's shouting off DPS, and any enemy will get stunned. Try it out. Tighter punches. Left, right. Stunned. I guess he wasn't doing much anyway. But if he was, he wouldn't know.
There we go.
And of course, the health bar right by the stun bar. This block was artificially kept to 50% health with code and logic.
There we
now
go.
Yours. Ah, smashed. That thing was the size of a car. You getting what this mech can do yet?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
Alright, so check mark on smashing. Now moving. The gorilla uses its giant arms to pull itself around. See that punch?
Oh, okay.
Use the grab buttons on your controllers to grab the floor. Then pull yourself forward and release your grab. More speed, yo.
Bam!
Yeah.
Nice.
Smash it. Let's hammer it in some more. Another one of them punching bots just spawned behind you. You know. Find your rhythm.
Come here.
Chase him for the kill.
There we go.
You gotta string your moves together. We Reach out far and pull back. Gather some momentum. Catch.
There we go.
We do it nice.
Alright, I gotta get rid of that snap turn.
Chasing down in underdogs. But we're probably gonna have to evade too. Just gonna teleport you to the next one here.
Okay.
Right. See that punch bot ahead? You have to evade those orange things to reach you. Just try sidestepping them. You know, like normal movement. But pull yourself sideways instead of forward.
Come on.
Short punches do less damage. Try longer swings. Close.
Shit.
Well, be told to be encouraging. Try strafing more.
Nice.
You can move. You can smash. Let's get bashing.
Oh, shit.
Bashing is like a 5-ton body slam. You charge that gorilla mech into an enemy hard enough, you send them flying. Use both arms to charge forward with force. Bash that golden car to pieces.
Oh, alright. I see it.
The head by five. Stand in front of that car. Reach forward. Hold the grips and lunge yourself into it.
Just like that.
This is the way. Fuck it up.
Nice. I gotta remember to grab.
Live target practice.
Got it.
I'm spawning a Nerf junk dog. These are the grunts you Brakka's fighting. Smash it, evade its attacks, and bash its face. Show me you're worthy of playing my brother.
Come on.
You guys on a truce or something? That boy
nice.
Very dead.
Ooh,
all right,
ooh.
Listen, I gotta go, but you are definitely ready.
The Let's do it.
Said you can stay and practice or go start the game for real. Just smash the buttons. So good luck, have fun, yeah? See you in New Brakka, motherfucker.
Finish tutorial.
Game out.
Making a gorilla's name known. That was our only way into Brakka. So I kept breaking bots. King kept talking smooth. And we landed our first real fight. His art style is awesome. The place was called the Kill Box. This time the gorilla stepped into the jungle. Oh shit. Let's do it.
This is the kill box, huh? Yo, check it. We
fuck
can see
off.
Brakka up there. Inshallah. You ready for this? We locked in.
Let's do it.
Let's go. And these are just roaches. Break them, bruv. Show this crowd we're here to bring trouble.
Let's go. Oh, this is gonna be a workout, baby. Come on. Where are we at? Come on. Oh, Oh, they done messed up. Nice. Choose reward. I want cash. Here's. But I gotta make a bigger splash. I have to take the Killbox Championship from whoever holds it. Killing a champion would give me a name, and a name would get me a king closer to those city walls. Alright. Looked like whoever hailed us had some misfortune while he was waiting. Bio Sludge Fortification. Nice. It's time to fight. It's night. Time to fight. The fighting pits run on patrons. Let's see. Let's do it. Oh, okay. Equip your shit. Play around, you'll see what goes where. Alright. Nice. Wait, what side is that? That's my left arm. There we go. Let's do this. All right. Nice. Let's do it. Let's fucking go.
There, that one's turbo. Keep away from it until it turns off.
There we go.
Double damage. Sitting target. Get that beast before it cools off.
Come on.
See those? Look at them gas tanks here. That one's overheated.
Got it.
Good mercy.
There we go.
Split, bro. Split. Can't let them hit you, bro. Gotta get out of here.
You ain't getting me.
Bashed in. Man, that's too
much. There we go.
Avoid those attacks, bro.
Dang him. That's what I'm talking about, bitch.
This is Scotch's equipment is the coldest, bruv. Listen to these lunatics. Man, these people are seriously broken. Hey, yo, I heard of these before. They're called bomb bots or something like that. Sticky bombs with legs. See the little fucker there?
There we go. Nice. back up from that. Get clear of the bomb. Smash the skull. Nice. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit.
Slam it like a big 4-5.
There we go.
Double kill.
Back up. There we go. Stable shot. Nice. Woke up with my eyes on that Killbox Championship. It was the only way forward. Day 3. Let's repair. This kid showed up with a stack of tools, smelled of alcohol and piss. Didn't learn to dodge yet, huh? Just means more hiccup work for Chili. Fortification kit. Do it. Now let's repair. Good. Nice. What's this going to do? Let's get it. Alright. Stable shot, add on arm.
Watch them fall down.
Alright.
King crown, she speaks, black lungs, human flows, my words stay deep.
Let's do it. We arrived to find a box with a note for the kill it in the Rilla. Little something from a fan. Who the fuck gives shit like this for free? Resonating plates. We got a fan. What's that do? Hitting enemy with both arms simultaneously. Got it. Alright. Riders from the outside itching for cash. This chance man had a crowd around his casino machine. You boys feeling lucky? What? An item for cash with the chance to get double or nothing. Nah, I'm good. I don't gamble, bro. Choose a patron. In the dark, that's when your senses are sharp, man. I don't know. Should we take it easy? Let's do it. Alright. There we go. Nice. Alright. Let's do it.
Calibrated. Let's go.
That's it.
Turbo boost. You ready? Yeah.
Come on. Is that it? Go. Oh, he went right over me. There we go. There we go. Got him. We got a little damage, but we're good. Who else?
Watch that armor there, yeah? Try not to punch that.
Come on. Nice. Backhand that bitch.
More armored pit bots.
Come on.
Bottles are a weak spot, bro. You know that. You're no good to me in a coffin.
Nice. I wonder if I can grab something. There we go.
Again with the armor. These big dogs are fucking turtles.
Come on. Nice. There we go. Let's do this. I am tearing these people up. We were still nobodies out here. I had to become notorious. I had to smash the Killbox champion. Let's shop. Or no, let's repair. Bang infusing sparks. Love the sound and smell of the place. Shorty came up to say hi. Yo, fighter boy, give me something to fix. Yes, sir. Place was banging, busy, knew how to swing a wrench. Let's see. Fix that shit, bruv. Good. We'll get our upgrades from the shop. Let's do it. Who the hell is that? Much gear you like, please, please. This guy welcomed us to his pile of boxes with a weird ass accent. Ooh, what's that? Driver knot? Kinoflexion arm. Enemies 100% power. Oh yeah, I want that. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Big boy. Stronger, fatter, more durable. Let's do it. Let's go looking for trouble. Go to the left. Take it. Oh, I get it. Nice. Man, let's fight him. Shit. give them that. Let's do it. All right. There we go. Now what does this do? Nice. Let's do it. There we go. Come on. No, Brakka man. Careful of the bomb. Gotta watch them bombs. Got him. Nice. Ready for I. Ready for them, then I'm ready for I. Some point just here, now boom, bye, bye. Oh, I can pick it up. Ready for I. Maybe not. My nice shit looks nasty. Let's jump into the box. Yo, step back. Those fuckers are dangerous when they're moving. Light drop, light my arm. Wait for it to disengage. And then bash. Take on any. Got him. Get in there, bitch. Shit! Oh shit! Oh boy!
You fucking roaches!
Fucking roaches! Get in there, bitch!
Start frozen in place.
There we go. Get in there.
I'm loving how that thing chews up. What's the bomb bomb, yeah? How's that for a base play? Bitches.
There we go. Nice. What do we do? This. I guess this is the chant. Two newcomer bass boys from London call they Mech Gorilla. Believe it? No shit. Newcomers come and go, just one thing stay true around here. I guess this is the chant. I'm coming for you, buddy. Usam holds the chain. Killbox champion for all motherfucking time. What the hell? The AI kept King up all night trying to hack into his brain, poor kid. Done. fight for the chain. Let's do it, bitches. Alright. Hey, why is that at 50%? Repairs are 100% more effective. I don't get it. Enemies that are bounced away. Alright. Let's do it. Do it.
Locked in tight.
Locked in tight.
They're opening the grinder. Under the boom room. Shut the pit box in there, but keep your distance.
Shit.
The pirate grinds will be scary.
Watch the whole place.
Let's go. Where we at? Come on.
My props ahead. This crowd is electric. Damn.
Go. There we go, bitches.
I don't know how, bruv. But I know that championship chain is our way forward.
It is. Oh shit.
Yo, Rick, stop trying to be a hero, man. Protect the bubble.
Come on.
This is chastity goes from this material. Yo, I could get used to this shit. Oh, that crowd is untamed. Man, that's a spiky motherfucker right there.
Aim
for the
head. Get the fuck out of here. Come on. Get him. There we go.
Misbehave. You're gonna be put down.
Yes, sir. What happened? Did I lose? Okay. Let's do this shit. Who the fuck let you in here? You lost nobody face, boy, bitch. Not here to talk, here to fight. Let's do it. And I'll wipe this kid with your face and throw your headless body in the desert. Let's go, Goldilocks.
Off the chain. Tonight's the night, Brig. You ready for your first championship? Looks like you shine that chain real nice. That was cracking. Quite take a lot of angle, you'll be exposed. Need to watch for those counters. Just a little bit more. How much do we want this, Brig? He's got nothing on you.
Come on.
Right arm's critical. It's almost done.
Got it. How you like that, bitch? Shit. I'm done.
Shit, man, you're exposed. Up the defense. We're making it home tonight.
I guess I'm done.
Get the fuck out of his way.
I can't.
Yo, Rick, talk to me, bro. Rick, yo, can you hear me? Rick,
you gotta be shitting me. Come on. Get out of here, bitch. Get. Come on. Where's he at? Bitch. Let's try this. went for a drink after the fight, but a bunch of punk-ass brothers blocked up my way. Oh, that's homeboy. That's the champ. Chain holder, guess I'll see him in the kill box real soon. Our nearest target finally had his base. Nice. Yeah.
Yes. You can throw the bomb box on them. It goes turbo when it's attacking. Practically can't get got. Catch
him
when it's off. It's on the window.
There we go. Nice. Killed him. Nice. Rigged you the champion. Yo, what's up with your crown? You alright? Looks like Brada needs to get into the city soon. And you can get us in. I can get you a backdoor run if you come fight for me. Okay, backdoor run, Brada, pass, and it's welcome to new Brakka. You win my pitch championship and I'll make it happen. Man was called Jay a Busy. He followed deeper into the jungle's guts. Was a crack in the landscape, Jay's pitch was down there, a place called the Crack Zoo. We were on tomorrow night.